and welcome to another edition of S&P Global Latin America Monday Morning Roundup. I'm your host, Jose Coballasi, and I'm glad to present to you the weekly research highlights for the region. Last week, we placed on credit watch with negative implications the B-plus rating on Banco de Brasilia. This action comes after the federal police revealed an investigation towards a criminal group operating inside the bank, raising our concern on potential governance and reputational issues. Also in Brazil, we downgraded meat producer BRF to BB-. This rating action reflects our view that despite substantial divestment initiatives, debt financing, and improved operating performance, the company continues to show high leverage. This was another segment of our Latin American news. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week.